For this problem, we're going to find cosecant of negative 3 pi over 2. Cosecant of negative 3 pi over 2 is equal to 1 over sine of negative 3 pi over 2. Looking at the unit circle, if we want to find negative 3 pi over 2, we're going to start at 0 and travel backward a distance of 3 pi over 2. Sine correlates to the y-coordinate on the unit circle. So 1 over sine of negative 3 pi over 2 is equal to 1 over 1, which is equal to 1. And this is the final answer.